That's a new 3/8 ounce bank spoon. Little wiper. These river wipers, holy cow. Oh, now he's going upstream. You're cool. Maybe like this. .98, 10 pounds. Sorry, Jennifer. Girl, look at that wiper. Show you my spoon. That is a 1/4 ounce bank spoon Missouri River wiper. I think that the fish swim down when they migrate downstream in these clear rivers, and they hit the muddy Missouri River, they go, whoa, can't see, and they stop, and they're piled up right there where that clean water meets the dirty water. And I'm just pitching a spoon right into the dirty water and then dropping it right down in there. And there's still water next to it. I did this at several rivers that run in the Missouri River. As long as you got current, I mean just a little bit in this river pushing clear water all the way to the mighty muddy, it sets up for white bass and hybrid striped bass.